Let's start by flipping that chicken over so we can identify where the backbone is of the chicken. It's really simple. It's the bone going right down the middle of the chicken. Taking our kitchen shears, we're going to cut down one side of the backbone, starting on the same side as the wings and ending up where the legs are. You want to keep the shears tight up against the backbone because as we get close to the legs, we want to cut the cartilage, not the bone of the leg. Now you want to do this with both sides of the backbone. Boom, there you go, backbone is removed. Now remember, don't throw away the bone, place it in a bag in the freezer, and you can save it for stock when you have enough bones collected. We're not quite finished yet. Now that the backbone is removed, you want to find a bit of cartilage just before the breastbone starts. Taking your shears, snip that a little bit, this will allow the chicken to lie flat. That's all there is to it. And that's how you spatchcock a chicken. It's gonna help promote even cooking, speed up cooking time. It's a great skill to know. Make sure you subscribe, because in the next video, we're gonna make roast spatchcock chicken with roasted lemon and potatoes. Until next time, foodie out.